What to do, players? It's your mate and welcome back to Metro 2033. We continue on the depot. Let's get in. Let's just go. Thanks for sticking up to the
boats. Almost there. Omen should be waiting at the Black Station.
Careful! Doc! Damn that!
Yo, what?
Did they have to build all that junk?
Hello?
Watch out or you'll get knocked senseless. So
how do I duck?
Duck or shoot!
Okay, I'm ducking.
Creepy place. Always stay on guard in these tunnels. Relax for a second and you are dead meat. Once we had an incident, the only thing left on the rail car were the guy's boots. Listen up.
Now there's rats!
The station soon. It should be deserted, but be ready for anything.
It should be deserted? Yeah, what is that?
Take him out of
the rail car! Whoa.
Close those gates!
Okay, wait.
This is the start.
I saw somebody. Oh. Yo. That's all I have. I've got 6 bullets left, man. Oh no, I'm dead. Oh, that's it. I'm done. I've got nothing. Man. If I get stuck at this checkpoint and I have no bullets, I'll just have to give the game up. That's it. Seriously.
Listen up.
I do have grenades.
The station soon. It should be deserted, but be ready for anything.
Light. Someone must be there.
So.
Take him out.
I'll do shotgun first. Wait up. I'm not gonna waste my bullets on this one dude yet. I'll shotgun these guys that are in my way. Yo! Here we go. Take these guys out. Yo, that's all my bullets! Hold up. Okay, hold up. Med kit, reload. Oh shit, keep going. Just go. Just go. What was that? Behind me? Oh no, fuck that. Keep going. Oh, what is that? A person? A dead person. A dead person. Continue. Yo, I just saw it. I saw an alien. Yo, shit! Where the fuck are we going right now? Is this like the tunnel to hell? This is the tunnel to hell. Who the hell is that person? I don't think that's a person. Okay. Continuing on. Yo, what the? Is that rats? Hell no. Okay, I hear something. I just saw like a dog alien.
Heard so much about it. So that's what it looks like.
Yo, what? What was that? What was that? It's like a. I don't even know what it is. Kill that thing. Fucking kill them all.
Oh shit.
Get off the truck. Get off it. I don't have any. Y'all behind me? Oh, another one? Get. Get. Oh my god, that. I'm covered in blood. Oh, wait. Yo. Shoot him. Behind you, man. Behind you. Yo. They just took the driver. They just took my boy. He's dead. I'm not going back for him now. Forward, the poor homie just got killed. He saved my life around the truck. Oh, car. Hold up. Oh, what was that? What was that? I've got no bullets at all. Nothing. Nothing at all. Okay, I've got a knife. I'll pick that up. There we go. I think. Oh, nice. It's got like night vision. Okay. Yeah, I'll try to find some ammo. Yo, what was that? Med kit. Flies all over me. Okay, am I supposed to be? I'll go back. Yo! Why is it so dark up in here? I don't know what the F is going on right now. I found a book. Is that a pistol? I'm picking it up. Okay, it's got bullets in it. That's all I need is bullets. Okay. I need to get out of this, this train. Okay, hold up. Jump out, come back. I don't know where to go right now. It's too dark. Way too dark. Wait a sec. I think we gotta go down here. Ooh. Claustrophobia. Claustrophobia, baby. Yo, is that a... Yo, give me some bullets, baby. Give me some. I'll turn the cap red off, man. What, is that it? Yo, wait. Gas mask. Yo, what the heck is that? Okay, let's go this way. Is creepy.
After Pavel's death,
what?
I was on my own. Somehow I had to reach Black Station. Ullman would meet me there and take me to Hollis.
Okay. Reach Black Station. And get Ullman to take me somewhere. What was that? Oh, damn, that's a dead body and shit. Okay. Moving on. There's a rat! That is a rat. I hear people. I think they're enemies. Maybe they're friends.
Come here quickly!
Okay.
You rarely see a man in those tunnels. Talk to the captain. We're in deep shit here. And now, so are you.
Okay, that's not good. Who's the captain?
But an extra gunman's always handy. The passage to the station is closed off until the evacuation is complete. Prepare for battle. Take whatever spare ammo is left in the stash. You're one of us now. Our squad is called Children of the Underground.
Friends,
we have to hold off the enemy for a few minutes more. I won't lie to you. This will be a nasty fight. But think of your loved ones back in the station. Any beast that gets through our line will show them no mercy. So lock and load, and let's teach these freaks how real men fight.
Yes. Now wait a second.
Put out the light!
Stay calm.
How do I get up that way? Can I jump up to where you are? Something's happened. Something has happened. Canada.
Get up!
What the fuck is happening?
Everyone alright?
We've got casualties!
Such a nice day for
what is happening? Many of them. Med kits. Please. I don't know what type of creature that is. I've got no bullets left. There we go. I'll quickscope these fools. Oh shit, med kit. Dead. I don't know what just happened right now. I think I made it though. Look at his face. Yeah, he's dead. Okay, wait. Get some ammo off this dude. two AKs now? That's silly. Wait up. Look for some more ammo somewhere. For some reason, I think I passed out and I don't know, I just woke up and there were
too many of the mutants broke through. Polis must be warned. But my fighting days are over, as you can see. I have a critical mission for you. Go up to our radio beacon. Contact Polis. And broadcast the emergency message I have prepared. Good luck, brother.
Okay, man. I'll broadcast the message. This is just like Dying Light. You have to broadcast the message. Okay. Don't know where I'm going. Say it's this way. Tell me I can ride this. No? Wait, what are bullets? Okay, 21 bullets, that's it. Okay. Oh. No, that doesn't sound good. This does not sound good. I need ammo big time. I gotta take this stupid mask off. What the hell was that? That's not good. Okay, no, I don't like that. Wait, dead body, ammo, please. I saw something, yeah. Here we go. Oh, I just rang the bell. Oh no. I don't think I'm supposed to ring the bell. Okay, I don't have anything. Ammo. Oh no. What the? What? He's like running away from me and shit, okay. Ammo, please give me something. Trip mine. Found. Wait a second. Yo! It's still alive. What is that thing? Oh, man. Okay, hold up. I need to find something to combat these aliens. These creatures of hell. What was that? A medkit? And still no ammo. Let's go up this way. Has to be something up here. What was that? Yes! I have something, okay, 10 bullets. Oh, there it is. Look at it. Oh man. Can't be wasting bullets. There's some more. Yo. Oh nice, okay. So now I've got 22 bullets. I'm just looking around for ammo, that's about it for now. No idea where to be at. You just... Okay, we've got some filters. Wait, what's up here? Nothing. Let's go downstairs. Is up here. Give me all the ammo I can get, please. Thank you. Continuing. What's that? My box? Oh shit, what was that? Ah. I don't wanna waste my bullets. shit. Okay, sorry. I really don't want to waste my bullets on these motherfuckers. Shotgun is back, people. You know, this is a lethal weapon. That, like, it is. It does damage. Yeah, you punk-ass bitches. Yeah. Okay. This whole place is just turned into hell. Yo, I shot you. Get the damn. I said this last time. I heard a baby screaming or crying. And I'm not lying to you. Like, I just heard it there. I swear I heard it.
Uncle! Uncle, come on, get up! We'll get eaten! Please, wake up! Why are you sleeping? Let's go to Mom! You told me you'd take me to... Go away! Leave me alone! Mom told me not to talk to strangers. Please, Uncle, are you hurt? Say something. He won't wake up. I think he's dead. He's dead, isn't he?
He is dead.
Help! You'll take me? I don't know you, but if I don't, I guess I'll get eaten by the monsters.
Yeah.
You have a gun? Okay. Maybe I'll come with you then. You can shoot the monsters, right?
I can, but I ain't gonna
okay.
be looking off me.
My name is Sasha. You shoot, and I'll watch
Sasha?
Your back.
How come you have a girl's name,
Sasha?
I hate
to leave Uncle here. I was visiting Uncle. He was taking me home when the monsters came. They jumped at him. He started shooting, but then a big nosalis bit him in the neck. But Uncle is really strong. He killed it with a knife. You don't look as strong as Uncle.
Where are you?
I have to help you, or we'll both get eaten.
Are you following me? Weird.
There!
Oh shit. Why is my sensitivity so freaking slow right now? It feels weird. It's like if I let go, it moves a bit more.
Hey, look out!
Oh. Look out now. Yo, where the hell did that go? Boom, babe. Oh, what was that? Oh, what was that? What the hell is trying to kill me right now? Oh, well, I got 6 bullets in it. Taking that. So I've got 2 same shotguns. And what the hell was that? And I've got... the AK. Yo! Kill that thing. Yes. Go on this way. Oh, there's a pig, man. It's a bait. Going to waste.
That was wild.
What is that?
The monsters got squashed. It was a grenade, right?
Holy shit. This kid is kind of annoying me.
I'm not allowed to touch it, but there's ammo in that locker. That
Which
one.
Locker? Okay. Give it to me. Thank you. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, 16, 22, 12. Oh, nice. Okay, I think I've only got 2 guns. Okay.
I have a gun too. It's in a safe place till I'm old enough to shoot. But you can borrow it when your gun wears out.
Oh, I get it. He's on my back. I'm piggybacking the kid. Oh my god, okay. The hell was that? Has to be some shit over here. There we go. Okay, so I'm going to pick up.
There's one
more. Oh, whoa, 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 yo. There we go. I'm just gonna keep moving. This is creepy already. What is that like? These fucking things. Jesus Christ, they're annoying. Ammo? No ammo? Yeah, what? Crept up behind just. Oh, I hear my machine's on fire.
People should not throw grenades in here. Mom said the ceiling is weak and could come crashing down. Hey, there's one rolling from the back!
Where? There it is.
Yeah.
Yo, why am I getting wet?
There's one more!
Come here. Come here. Why is my... Like, seriously. I don't know, man. There's three of them. Okay, look, I'm moving. I'm not gonna hang around.
Hey, there's one crawling from the back. Hey, what's that?
I don't care. Okay, sorry about that. Like a booby trap. I seriously don't know where the fuck I'm going. If I jump down? Okay, so I guess... Let's go this way.
Are we really leaving the station? Cool! I've never been to the tunnels before. Mom says there's a scary place where the kids go missing. Mom says if the kids go too far into the tunnels. Wow, what's that up there? Hey, Uncle showed me a picture once. The sky. That's the sky, isn't it? It's like a painted ceiling. I'll be famous.
It is the sky. Nice one. Can I jump? Thank you. We are going to the surface. I'm sick of these tunnels. Oh! I just fell again. Okay, my bad, yo. That is where we're going. This way. Do not fall off.
Do you think we can climb all the way to the sky?
Yes.
I really want to go this way. Don't drop me.
Kid, relax.
Mommy, that's my mom. Let's go. She's looking for me.
Thanks, Wolf. Do you have any idea how much that boy means? His father is really important to all of us. And if his son died, that would have killed him.
Uncle is dead, Mom.
Thank you.
But this man took me on his shoulders. I helped him shoot the monsters. Mom, I saw the sky.
Okay.
Mom, I saw the sky.
Oh, God. Poor Seroja. Thank you for saving my son. I can never repay you.
No problem.
But take these cartridges. At least it's something.
I will take the ammo. Thank you.
Alright, let's go.
Okay then, go.
The Black Station is not far from here, but this tunnel goes the other way. You need to go up to the surface. Be careful. New creatures have appeared there. Nazis. They've built an outpost in the destroyed building just outside. At the square, you will find an underground crossing leading to Rock Station. I will mark it on your map. The boys will let you outside. Good luck, Ranger.
So I found a lot more humans. I like sheltering here. Hey, I've got a book.
Need ammo? Ask me.
Ammo? Yes, I need ammo. Okay. Pistol? No, I need assault rifle ammo. I need all assault rifle. I might need some box shots. Wait, is this box shot ammo? Yeah. Okay, that's all I have. Sorry, bro.
Discounts. Best guns from the Fort Masters.
Customize. Whoa. Wait, customize this and get a silencer. Yes. I don't have enough money.
Whatever.
Okay, fuck it.
Come through.
The hell is he wearing, man? Down to the surface, people. Down to the surface. Oh, he's excited. Alright, here we go.
I went up again to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Hull Station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers on the surface. But I meant to fulfill the last wish of the dead commander and send his message to Polis.
Okay. I'll catch you guys on the next episode. It's your man. Peace.